Hinek.
I see. Girl, you out here trying to be my wifey. Mommy, eat that pussy like it's ice cream. Bet you ain't met a nigga like me.
No need to tell you what I've been through. He already know what I'm into. He be reading my mind like a temple.
What it do? It's your girl, Jamel. And today I'm going to be doing a YouTube video. And my YouTube video is going to be about, I'm going to be reacting to Nique&King song, Qwazy Love. So, like, I'll be right back. Let's get into the video.
Okay, so
I'm back. And I'm about to do the video because I like that song, though. But let's get on to the video.
Pictures up.
That's roll sound.
Two. I'll show. Take two. Mark.
And action.
So, better tell them how we met.
You gonna tell them how we met?
I'm on tip. You remember how we met.
I remember. You said, okay, so this will happen. You know, we was in the hallway, I guess. You said I walked past you. You was checking me out. You
wanted, I like her outfit.
This is the first time you seen me, right?
This is how it was. When you walked past and I walked this way and I looked at each other, we gave them eyes.
I was like, oh, he cute, he tall. Check. Because, you know, I'm in high school now. I got to get the tall boys. I can't mess with them short boys no more.
Mm-hmm. Period.
Keep it
up there.
Yeah. I mean, you walked in my classroom that time. You remember Ms. Ellis' class?
I remember Ms. Ellis' class.
I was asking my friends who that is. So you trying to show off on me?
Who?
You.
That's
hectic. Yeah, whatever.
Why is he throwing a note?
And all through them school years, you more than me. You was messing with me. Remember we used to be in the hallway, Miss Mage used to catch us. You know that short lady, she said, like, I'm gonna call your mom.
Did she always catch us down bad?
Well, she bought that thing.
What you was doing?
In the car, I leave a couple days. I'm recording. I got the phone. I decided I'm gonna be gone, okay?
Do you understand me, Corey? What about you, Spline? I'm not playing with you.
And I will be calling.
Okay.
They parents leaving. Right there, I like their outfits and stuff. Like, they really cute. You know what I'm saying? Cute.
Stop saying that.
And the song is very catchy.
What's this?
It's cute.
Oh, what's up?
I'm just really trying to see what you're getting into.
Nothing, I'm just chilling.
So, look, I got a
friend.
You coming with?
What, his back started hurting that fast?
Come through tonight, I'll let you be my person today.
You
feel
me?
Boy, bye.
Period.
Hello?
Wait,
what's the name? I'm playing hard to get.
Okay.
That girl said, I'm playing hard to get. This is starting off good.
Drip, 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 drip. You got so much drip. Make a nigga slip. Flex, 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 flex. That's what I'm trying to
do. They live.
My baby girl, I'm talking G4 or something. I've been out of forest together. Driving crazy. Now I'm like Qwazy. Looking like a meal for a snack that's crazy. When she just left, but you already miss her. Miss her.
Man, that's crazy.
And when she not around, but her soul still with ya. And when your heart sink. And when she make your heart sink.
That's Qwazy, Qwazy. Dang, Corey. Yeah, Carmen, just get him. Okay, they're having fun.
That's right, that's right, that's Qwazy.
that sugar.
They're having fun. Y'all, they really. What he doing? Y'all. Oh, that girl say you look dusty. They can't do it.
Better than you. And
oh, better than you. All right,
let's see that.
And that's let's get it then. Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay. What they doing? Okay.
It's DJ Debbie Cakes.
Hey. They're having a little dance about it, y'all. Ooh. Yeah. Oh. Oh, damn. Okay, let's do it. Little footwork thing. Oh, they kiss. They feel spot. How they got the love.
That's awesome.
Love story. They so cute.
So, I hope you guys enjoyed it.
There's always someone out there,
huh? And when you find that special someone,
they
locked in.
Love is
always
there.
That's so cute.
That's right. That's Qwazy. Qwazy love. Okay, well. The end of the video because they were so cute together. They so cute. Okay, so like that was how the video goes. Wait, that's how the video goes. So like that's all I'm doing today, and this is getting posted today. So please subscribe, like, comment, hit that notification, hit that bell. You know what I'm saying? But and we'll see y'all later. We out. So change my ways, but the dope boy turned me on. Trap niggas know what I want. So caught up that I can't leave them alone. Can't leave them alone. Try to change my ways, but the dope boy turned me on. Trap niggas know what I want. So caught up that I can't leave them alone. Why you trying to leave me alone? I'm a D boy, you know they come with doing you wrong.